Hello, and welcome to Inside JSU Training Camp. In this segment, Jackson State makes a trip to Miami, Florida for the Orange Blossom Classic.
Run it.
Jackson State head football coach Deion Sanders, also known as Coach Prime, boarded the team's charter flight to Miami with his familiar primetime swag, which no doubt rubbed off on at least one of his head coaches.
What do you guys think, man? Here we go. We got Allen Edmonds.
I got it.
Jay-Z socks. That's Rock Nation. Allen Edmonds, Jay-Z socks, Michael Strahan suit, primetime tie, and Jeff Weeks' heart. You know what that equals? Superhero!
JSU coaches and players agreed with Coach Weeks' enthusiasm, but they were not as vocal.
Go out to the 305.
Oh yeah, here we go. Let's get it. Going to Miami. Feeling good.
Lieutenant General, we would like to thank you for your patience today, and we apologize for the delay and inconvenience may happen earlier.
Jackson State arrived in Miami shortly after 5 p.m. local time, and the Tigers departed the plane appearing very confident ahead of the season opener against FAMU.
It's very exciting. Just looking forward to getting to work on Sunday.
What about as far as, you know, I know we're talking to everybody else. Is it all business for you guys?
Oh, definitely all business. We came here for one purpose, and that's to win.
Good, real good. You know, it's exciting. It's a blessing. It's truly a blessing to be around this team, around this program. Coach Prime brought me in. I speak highly about this program and the staff and the guys here, and can't wait to go to work for this season and see what's in store.
Upon arriving at the hotel, JSU received a warm welcome from representatives with the Orange Blossom Classic.
Score! My God! Score!
We hear the excitement. We're just walking in here after a long bus ride to the hotel, but it's excitement. You can hear fans screaming, and we're just excited to be here.
So what's your thoughts, all business?
Straight business. That's what we came here for.
Your thoughts on being here?
Number business, number business.
I ain't pray for these baguettes, I pray for better days. I ain't pray for that new bed, I'd rather have my dog.
The Tigers and Rattlers will kick it off Sunday afternoon at 2 o'clock in Miami. Get your JSU football tickets by logging on to Ticketmaster.com. Also, you can call 601-354-6021 or JSU Ticket Office at jsums.edu. That's a look at this week's segment. Thanks for watching. See you next time.